All right, so before we kick this off, my buddy Nate was counting massive stacks of cash because he's got an event coming up called SWAT, okay? Strategic Wealth Accumulation Tactics. I'm speaking at it, Coach Michael Burt. Nate's going to talk about the psychology of why people are the way they are and how you can make more sales. Dude, what made you start doing this special event that I really hope people actually buy a ticket and join me at, by the way?
Well, I mean, you and Coach had a lot to do with it, actually. Just to kind of put it into a certain frame, you know, I met a mentor early in my life, which I talk about a lot, who really challenged the way I thought and the things that I believed, you know. And one of the things I remember him talking to me about was going, you know, Nate, we've been lied to ever since we were little about the reality of life and what life is about. And spending, you know, he said you spent 14,000 hours in school from kindergarten to 12th grade learning things that really didn't have anything to do with your success or failure in life when you got out. Yeah. You know, math, science, English, history, over and over again. And we get to high school, Cody, and it's like, well, math is now algebra, right? And geometry, yeah. and science is now chemistry and biology. And, you know, if you ask everyone what was your favorite class in school, most people say gym or study hall, things you're actually having fun with. And he said, and you get out of this institution of learning. And then in the reality of life is, you know, when you go down and buy a car, you know, I was never at a car lot where I'm looking at the Hyundai and the Mercedes going, what do I think I'm gonna go with the Mercedes. And they go, come on to the back. And they sit me down and say, okay, well, you know, the price is, you know, $1,200 a month if you're going to, you know, purchase it through our finance program. But if you can recite me the Gettysburg Address, we're giving it to you for free.
Free. Could you do it?
No, I couldn't. So I would not get the car. I never checked out at a line at the grocery store. And they said, you know, they always say cash, check, or charge. They never say, well, if you tell me a square root of pi, you get 50% off your groceries today. Right. So
boom.
It started to make me think, going, man, I grew up in an environment. My parents loved me. I mean, I can't say it was, I grew up in a great family, but every decision that we made in life was based upon how much money we did or didn't have. So when I always heard money doesn't buy happiness, well, I knew not having money didn't buy happiness. So I said, I'd like to give money a try because, you know, not having money, I wasn't happy. So when I met my mentor and he started talking about how all these different thoughts and beliefs and the things that we were raised really had nothing to do with the real world, so to speak. And when we got out, the quality of our food, the quality of our health care, the quality of our children's education, you know, not to mention we never learned how to raise children. Right. I mean, it would have been nice to learn about finances, like real relatable finances in school where, you know, what 22% credit card interest really means. That would have been a good class or, you know, Cody.
you know what? I'm going to name this Millionaire Shares Money Secrets at live event in Dallas.
Oh, I like it. I like it.
When SWAT? What's the date?
April 22nd and 24th.
How did you become a millionaire so quickly and so easily?
It wasn't. I think Galen Hendricks said it best when she said, I'm a 20-year overnight success. I was broke for a very, very long time in different companies until I started to learn these techniques that my mentor taught me and really applied into my life. And I think one of my biggest setbacks is I didn't grow up in an environment where I learned this stuff, like a lot of us. Yeah. But the thing my mentor, the defining change in me was, you know, I remember we were having a conversation and he goes, I bet growing up you heard money doesn't grow in trees, right, Nate? I'm like, yeah, I heard that all my whole life. Money doesn't grow in trees. I get grass stain on my pants and my mom would be upset about it because she's like, we don't have money to get a new pair of slacks. They're corduroys. You don't know that. You're too young. We wore corduroys back
That's
then.
True. You got a point.
And he said, I bet you never told you where it did grow. And I went, no, they didn't. And he goes, Nate, money grows in other people's pockets. And I went, whoa. And he goes, and if you take it from them without giving them something in return of value, it's called stealing and you go to jail. But if you can give them a product or a service of value for exchange for that money, that's called capitalism. That's called profits. That's called business. And he goes, it's not your fault you're at where you are financially because you were never taught the keys to success to get you needed where you needed to go. And for the first time in my life, Cody, I was like, it's not my fault. It's not your fault. Like, I'm here because of the beliefs that were instilled in me and what I was taught growing up that didn't translate into money. So,
yeah. So, okay. Can you guarantee if they come to SWAT and it's here in a few weeks in April, if they hit the link, swattraining.info/Cody Askins, and they buy a ticket and they come to the event, and they listen and they apply everything you say, will they become Nate Offert?
They don't want to become Nate Offert. I got a lot of work to do myself. So
what's the likelihood that they make more money and get a return on investment in the next 90 days?
Oh, it's, if you apply the principles, you learn the strategic wealth accumulation tactics that I was taught by my mentor, the likelihood is 100%. I mean, you're learning about how to communicate with people. You're learning about
skills,
Right.
He's right.
So, look at Marlon's story. Everyone's seen Marlon. If you haven't, go check him out on this channel. I mean, from homeless to six figures a month.
That's right.
He tried multiple industries and multiple companies, different things, and never had the success that he had. And I was able to take a portion of what I learned and be able to teach him those techniques. And he applied them. And I have a whole portfolio of stories that people have done it. So to answer your question, I mean, if you go there, I did this for Roger and Chris Ball. If someone spends money to go there, Cody, and they buy their plane ticket and they get a babysitter or pay for a dog sitter, or, I'd say save your receipt, save your plane ticket receipt, save your food receipt, save your dog sitting receipt. And if you don't feel like you got the value for a couple $100, you can get there for $250, I guess, on your link. I shouldn't say that. People are paying more than that, but your discounted link, $250 for a general ticket or $500 for VIP or, $1,500 to hang out with all the top people. And we only have four of those tickets left. If you don't get your money's worth, come up to me or my assistant by Saturday night and say, hey, I knew all this stuff already. You had a different spin on it, but then, I know all this stuff and I was great having you here, but I don't really ever want to come back again. And it's not that I don't like you, but I don't see I got any value. No questions asked. We refund you 100% everything. We'll refund your ticket, refund your airline, everything. So you can leave going, hey, I invested in something and took a chance on it. I didn't get value out of it. So I lost nothing but a weekend and I got to hang out with some cool people. So
it's literally coming in 3 weeks from today, by the way, April 22nd, 23rd, and 24th. Unbelievable content. Okay. I don't care. I mean, if you're anywhere near Texas, it's a complete no-brainer. If you live in Maine, Portugal, or the Philippines, get your butt to this event. Okay.
Yeah, I know we got discount tickets for your on that link too, and they're going fast. We almost are sold out of the special ops tickets, but I'm just excited to be around some incredible quality. It's just not about me, guys. I'm going to teach you some of the techniques, but you having you there, Coach Burt, Brad Hannon, Pete Fournier, you got Marlon Faulkner, you got Roger Short, Chris Ball. You guys are all going to be pouring in and giving it your best for a 2.5-day workshop, and this is not a conference. Nothing's wrong with conferences. I love conferences. We need conferences. Yep. This is a workshop. And we're talking about a 2.5-day down and dirty in your face, exactly what you're going to need to do to take your business to the next level. So I'm 3 weeks out, man. I'm fired up. I'm telling you what, this is going to be epic. It's going to be legendary. And the information that you guys are going to learn and the takeaways there, we're going to create a movement along with 8% Nation to have mean, lean recruiting and selling machines in the insurance industry that are going to be on an entirely different level of training and knowing how to go out there and convert sales and convert recruits and build sales organizations. So
yes,
people are going to be there. I'm excited to meet all you.
What I'm going to talk about is I've studied Nate for the last 2 years, probably. And I'm going to give away all of his secrets. If he doesn't give them away, I'm going to give them away anyway. Okay. Cause He's got so much flipping money and so much skill, okay? And he's a phenomenal trainer. And so I'm really excited about him getting on stage, sharing his money secrets, sharing his psychology to sales, selling the different, how to sell different personalities, right? How to get someone to go from, dude, I'm not buying today, to here's what you got to do to make sure you get that deal. Like, it's practical stuff that anyone in any industry, especially insurance, can grab a hold of and apply to their business on Sunday, the day after the event. No question about it. Like, I've been through it, and I can tell you it's extremely valuable content. Whatever the actual – I don't even know if I even know, but whatever the discounted tickets are on the link, okay, I can promise you it's not enough. It's a full – for 3-day workshop, you go to flipping Tony Robbins' event or anybody else's event, it's going to be $15,000. He's giving you the opportunity for as little as, like, $250. less than $1,000. Like, it's insane. It's stupid. It's ridiculous. Let's raise the prices.
And I'll end with this, because you asked me a question in the beginning and we started going down that trail and I want to come back to it. I've always done this internally for my sales organizations, and that's how I was able to grow from, it didn't matter the product, the service, the company, the comp plan, you know, whether it was network marketing, made multiple seven figures in there, to credit card processing, which I had no clue. I started knocking on doors like you did, cold calling, talking about their Visa, MasterCard machines, made millions of dollars in that industry. And then, you know, fast forward to getting involved in this industry and having the success that I was able to have. All these principles are universal. I've always taught them inside of my sales organization to excel our growth. So when we were in insurance, it went from 1 million to 2 million to 4 million to 8 million that quickly. A lot of that had to do with all our guys are being trained on the same stuff. And we had our own language, so to speak. And we knew exactly where to recruit somebody. Imagine having a language where you identify that person, you know exactly what that recruit is, how to motivate them, what turns them on, what motivates them to get out of bed, what turns them off, how to get them to actually go to work or perform above and beyond for the team, and know all that stuff, right?
That's right.
And so when I asked you to come speak, when I met you, Cody, you came and spoke, and Coach spoke, and you know, you guys played a big portion of it, because you know, Coach came to me and I said, well, what'd you think? He goes, well, what are you doing? And I'm like, oh, yeah, well, I get it. He goes, no, this is amazing. Like, why are you not taking this out to everyone? I remember coming to you and I said, is there a need for this in the market? You're like, absolutely. I said, I'd love to have you a part of it and see what we can start doing. So it's the first time we've done this on the weekend. So
that's right.
It's going to be pretty exciting. So I appreciate you, Cody, for having me on today and allowing me to have, you know, speak into a little bit.
That's right.
Won't disappoint at SWAT. I promise you that.
Yeah. It will be unbelievable. Okay. Make sure you get there. It's literally in 3 weeks from the moment this is dropping. It's just outside of Dallas. It's going to be the insurance party of April. Okay. That's what it is. All right. Nate's going to have us over to his house. Everybody that buys a ticket, gets to take his McLaren for a week for free.
Oh, here we go. let me write all these. I was going to say we should do something special for people that click on the link, but I think this might be a slightly too far.
What we could do is I'll do this. Okay. Anyone that hits the link and commits to coming and spending some time with Nate and I at his SWAT event, I will personally make sure that I sit down with you for a few minutes and get to, while we're there, well, because we'll be breaks and I can come over and say hi and remind me that, hey, let me know when you buy a ticket. Hit me up on Instagram at Cody.Askins. Let me know when you buy a ticket. And I'll actually personally make sure that we spend a couple minutes together at his event or his house talking through your business and seeing how and what ideas I have for you to increase your income. So a little mini strategy session included live in Dallas once you grab a ticket.
I just went and bought myself another one to my own event. Does that count?
Yeah, that's cool. That's fine.
I didn't get a free mini strategy session with you.
No, but that's because the percentage of the income, the amount of ticket you bought compared to your income was different than the amount of spend money they're going to spend compared to their income.
There you go. Well, thanks again, Cody. Appreciate being on, excited to see everybody. So.
Boom, let's do it. Okay, thank Nate Offert, SWAT event, strategic wealth accumulation tactics. Go to SWAT training. You see it on the screen, swattraining.info/Cody Askins. Hit the link, spend some time with us, come to Dallas.
Boom.
See you soon. Dude's sharing money secrets, all right? Don't miss it.
See you guys.
Hey, if you enjoyed this, I got another one you're gonna love. It's right there, click on it. See you next.
That's something that holds a lot of people back in our industry is not having goals. Fear of rejection. I used to door knock every day for years as well. And while listening to your audiobooks when I would be in the car between places.